Caterpillar rolls have a wow factor. When you have a dinner party, you're going to impress your guests. If your kids don't like avocados, this is a fun way to reintroduce them and possibly make them want to eat them. All you need is your imagination. Let's get started. First, cook white sticky rice. Scoop some in a large bowl, season with sushi vinegar. Then mix well and cover with cooking wrap. This needs to cool down. It will take about 30 to 40 minutes. While the rice is cooling, we need to prepare other ingredients. Fold the sushi nori in half. Crease it, and then run the knife through. Set it aside on a plate. Let's take care of the cucumber. This is a sashimi-grade tuna. You can also use salmon. Or, if you don't like a raw fish, you can use a ham, imitation crabs, or eggs. We have two bamboo rollers here. The one on the left has narrower bamboo sticks. That's for making sushi rolls. The one on the right has a flat, wider bamboo sticks. That's for the final shaping. The bamboo roll for sushi rolls need to be wrapped in cooking wrap so that rice will not stick. cover the bottom part with rice, but leave some room at the top. Grab the top part and flip. Let's prepare the avocado. When an avocado is properly ripe, the skin should peel off very nicely like this. Look at this beautiful avocado. Now slice it thinly. Take your time, there's no reason to rush. Cover with plastic wrap and shape it. We put plastic wrap so that we can protect the avocado. Cut carefully. And reshape one last time. Remove the plastic wrap. And serve.